This week on Tuesday Tunes, we're going to take a look at the song King of Kings by Hillsong Worship. This song was released on their Awake album last year in 2019, and this is easily the most identifiable track on this record. Now, the main idea of this song was to really effectively sum up the gospel and the story of salvation into one song so that an unbeliever or someone that's never heard the story before will be able to easily understand it. And I think they did a great job of doing so. So obviously this entire song is packed with scripture and the story of the gospel and salvation. So I just want to focus on one line from the first verse here. And it says, to fulfill the law and prophets, to a virgin came the word. Now they get this line straight out of the book of Matthew, Matthew 5:17. This is Jesus talking during the Sermon on the Mount here. He says, do not think that I have come to abolish the law or the prophets. I have not come to abolish them, but to fulfill them. And Jesus is referring to the prophecies from the Old Testament that he had come to fulfill during his ministry here on this earth. So even though I just focused on one line here, this entire song is packed with so many biblical truths of the gospel and salvation here. So just, I'm going to sing through the first verse, chorus, and bridge. So as I do so, just really focus on the lyrics and just the biblical truths and truths of the gospel that the song is communicating here.
In the darkness,
gospel truth.